deals. I need to talk to God.
You Bembe?
I know a sinner when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
I heard those criminal propaganda.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Having a ride. What did you find for me?
You gone for this? Nice choice.
Thank you. Here.
Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Yeah, I'm good. Medic can't save you.
Okay, so go ahead. I survived big longer.
Fumigator. Great.
The foot is, but still very high.
Who are you working with?
I told you already, nobody. Just me and my brother Vasil. We run everything. Okay, so bullshit to you then.
Do you want to join your brother for a swing?
We are Russians. Pain and death, they do not scare us.
I see a Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily?
Fucking predators! Every one of you!
Adios.
Check that out.
Stay alert.
Go get them, Boom Boom. Those animals are probably angry. Can't hide from me. Bang. Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key.
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
your forces. Coño. I'm good.
Dog.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise, the army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army, but I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
You see, this is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. For Paolo.
Letting those animals out could be fun. but Frank won't protect you. Engineer spotted. Nikki. Adios. Tripwire. That's my dog. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see what... Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything. I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel. Thank you.
All this for a book?
Muy buena semana.
¿Qué tal las rojas?
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me.
We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.